the true identity of Spider-Man. He's a high school kid in Queens named Peter Parker.
So what brings you uptown, Spidey?
Every time I swear I'm not Spidey, I'm lying to people I care about.
Spider-Man, a psychopath trying to pass himself off as a hero. Well, let me tell you something, kid. You're no hero.
I didn't ask for these powers. I just wanted to be normal.
I see. The way you carry yourself like a lost child. You lack someone to guide you. To help you become a man.